Yo, yo, I'm like an addict, do I gotta have.
World War II forced American auto manufacturers to limit production of vehicles. 1946 marked the return to the pre-war assembly numbers. Chevy built around 300,000 trucks in 1946, compared to 36,000 in 1945.
Stop and cruise around in it. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, it is a nice car. Well, Tommy, I've
But it's a matching number. Air car, power steering, power brakes, power windows.